Hey YouTube, time for an outfit of the day, and this is what I'm wearing. So I have got on this sort of peplum-y top from the TRF collection at Zara. This was probably from about 6 months or so ago, so not in stores anymore, sorry about that. The peplum thing where it's like tight right here and then a skirt doesn't work for my body type. There's not enough going on right here to create the shape. It ends up just looking weird. So peplum, skater style stuff doesn't work on me. So I've got the same necklace that my grandma gave me. I have silver jewelry mixed with my gold because I don't have any gold rings. What are you gonna do? I've just got some simple BDG jeans on from Urban Outfitters. I have a couple of these just super basic ones that I always cuff. And I've got my Dolce, why do I always say both and not just look up? Okay guys, comments, Dolce Vita or Dolce Vita? I think it's Dolce Vita. My boots, the Jax, J-A-X, I don't think they sell those anymore either. For sunglasses, I will be using these nice Michael Kors ones. And the lip is Cruella NARS Velvet Matte Lip Pencil, which I love. And my hair is just kind of thrown back into something or other. So here is the whole outfit, and thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a good day. Bye.